you're a parent, you're actually thinking about the one thing that parents across the world are thinking about. The one thing that has 10 to 15 million users and that to children on the platform every single month. The one thing that's on every parent's mind right now. And the question is, what is Roblox and is it safe for my child? Let's find out. So the question is, what is Roblox? Roblox is an online gaming platform. It's free to use, has simple developer tools, and any child from the age of 5 and beyond can actually create games on it. They can not only create games, they can create structures, buildings, avatars, and these games can be played by anyone in the world who is using Roblox. Roblox was first for computers, which is for laptops only, but now they have their own apps, which can be on Android phones, iPhones, and even on your tabs. Children can create and play these games, which are developed by different users, and they can also invite their friends over to the game and create these games themselves. Now that sounds amazing, right? But why are parents worried about it then? Why are you worried about it? Roblox actually has multiple parental controls where you as a parent can make it safe for your child to use the game. If your child is under the age of 13 and they put that in the age section, then the game automatically shows them only the games that are suitable for children under the age of 13. There are some games that are extremely violent on the platform that have been reported by parents across the world. So you do want to make sure that the child does not have access to those games. Now how can you do it? How can you make it safe for your child? Log into the app through your account. That way you can actually oversee who your child is talking to, who is sending messages to them, and who they are playing games with. That gives you a lot of access and makes sure that the child is safe and has some supervision by you. The second thing is, now children beyond the age of 13 are extremely smart. These days, even the one under the age of 13. So how do we make sure that the children are actually not playing around with the parental controls? That is also available on the app. You can set a 4-digit PIN on the platform to make sure that the parental control is only accessible by you. That way, the child does not have access to them and they can only play safely with their friends and their family. I'm sure you are also playing Roblox with them right now. Oh, if you aren't, you'd love to. But the question remains the same. Is Roblox safe for my child or not? Just like any other online platform or any other social space, Roblox does have its pros and cons. But it actually depends on you. How do you move forward, or what mindset do you move forward with when your child is using Roblox? Are you creating that safe space for your child? Are you making sure, are you interacting with the child when they're playing the game or after they've played the game? Are you checking who your child is talking to? Because Roblox as a game provides ample opportunity for your child to grow with their friends and learn so many things online. So as a parent, the most we can do, or the least we can do, is make it safe for our children. Have fun playing Roblox. If you haven't subscribed on there, I think you would love to play. And also subscribe to our channel if you're interested in more such videos. Take care.